The stillness in stillness is not the real stillness. Only when there is stillness in movement does the universal rhythm manifest.